Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. To change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo! Where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladioli.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers. Strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
We are hurting them.
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. The hole. Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
The horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
People over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
Arthur, we have company.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
Never get through.
We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Don't move. I'll be back soon.
I won't move.
Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long!
Could you help me with this?
Very well.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Right now.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Right now.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes. Yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
ankle.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Quickly, he mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What? Sam is going. Oh no, you should never have.
Oh Lord, it's horrible.
But it worked.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.
Too many rats. We're stuck.
Into the tower. I can see light. Climb up.
Yes, of course.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no, soldiers!
Oh. need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Noise came from right.
Kate, we'll see ya. Say hello.
Go on, climb up, right now.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no! Soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Help me push.
All right.
Going to move that.
I'm coming.
You kept me busy, you little bastard.
Help me push.
All right.
Can you help me push it?
Very well.
A scythe.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword. Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
I'll be back soon. Stay here.
Understood.
All right, Hugo.
so scary. I don't want to be scared anymore. Don't leave me, Amicia.
Calm down, we're fine.
Sorry, I was scared.
Help me push. Right now. Stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ. All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, you.
Amicia, Tower.
Yes, we can't stay here. Amicia, there's someone over there. Oh no. What's that horn?
It's called an oliphant, I think. This man was probably a captain.
Come on, inside.
What's taking you so long? Get rid of them! Come on!
Moving!
Oh, about time!
Oh no!
Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry! We have to get out!
Amicia!
Come on! This way!
the torch.
We'll do without it, Demetia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
Like this?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! I hope you know what you're doing.
Wait here. And shh.
I won't move. Is he asleep?
Yes. For a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
We're going to need some fire to get past.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Yes.
Some wood over there. It's not going to be easy.
Well, we have to try.
Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! I need you to do this.
All right.
Think you can do this?
Yes.
Come on, coast is clear.
Yes, yes.
Can you take care of it?
I can't.
Can you do it? Go on, Hugo. That's it. I need you to do this.
Very well.
Lucas, is this island news to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust firing angles.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Think you can do this?
All right.
Take care of it.
Right away.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Not bad. Not bad at all.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked. Soldier!
There, on the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes, bodies.
Look, Hugo.
Wait here. I'll be quick.
I won't move.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of...
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you?
Stay there.
Come on, then.
Not a sound.
Diane is ours.
I'll stay here. Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never... Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!